sacoon and gunpowder and midnight glory. Behold my son, whose all-subduing arms have formed the theme of many a song and story. Forget his aged father's pride, nor dear his aged father's sympathetic tears.
hug him, girl. There are three thou mayst hug, thy father and thy brother and myself.
Thyself, forsooth, and who art thou thyself?
Good sir, we are betrothed.
An ever watchful guardian, eagle-eyed, and when she feels, as sometimes she does feel, disposed to indiscriminate caress, be thou at hand to take or save us from her. For thy fraternal care, thy sister I commend. From every lurking snare, thy lovely charge defend. And to achieve this end, O grant, I pray, this boon. O grant this boon. She shall not quit thy sight from morn to afternoon. From afternoon to night, from 7 o'clock to 2, from 2 to eventide, from dim twilight to lemon night, from dim twilight to lemon night, she shall not quit my side.
we found, we hunted high, we hunted fear. The man we sought with anxious care had vanished into empty air. The man we sought with anxious care had vanished into empty air.
Him to escape.
Lord, I did not set him free.
Indeed, I can't imagine who. Oh, I've no idea at all of you.
This is a stinker, this is lurk and jug, and must have been a fool.
What have I done? Oh, where's me?
Indeed, I can't imagine who. I've no idea at all of you.
Oh, is you. Your angry sing. Oh, is me a rather think. Oh, is me a rather think. Yes, oh, is me a rather think. Whatever tide you are is bright, and I am left and no bereft. Yes, oh, is me a rather think. Yes, oh, is me a rather think. Yes, oh, is me. Yes, oh, is me. Yes, oh, is me. Yes, oh, is me.